Hi everybody, my name is Sophie Walker and welcome to our Golfalot channel. We're at the Mere today, I'm on the putting green and I am reliving my youth. It's the 20 year anniversary of the Odyssey white hot face. I can't wait to get those feelings and sounds of all those hours spent on a putting green as a kid. That noise. Oh, many an hour doing putting drills. Oh, get in. It's such a consistent roll and you get the same sound. It's like a solid sound, but you know it's not getting away from you. Oh, the memories. And just quickly, can you like, comment and subscribe to our videos please so you don't miss out on any of our content. So the white hot, we've got six models. Here I've got the number five and I've got the two ball. It's all about the face insert, this white hot face insert. So as I said, 20 years ago it all came out that they made a face out of a golf ball. So it was a Rule 35 Callaway ball. There was a red and a blue version. And that is what this white face is made of. And I thought, wow, that really works. And the feedback from the tour pros was amazing. I mean, the likes of Steve Stricker, Georgia Hall, were still using them even now. In fact, they were asking Callaway, can you resurface them? Well, Callaway said, I'll tell you what, I'll do one better than that. We'll make the new version for 2021. So what is new? It's still a cast head, but it's been milled. We've got the Stroke Lab in these white hots now. So the Stroke Lab is a really great initiative in the shaft. The graphite is actually longer now and it's a stiffer shaft, which is going to promote a more stable swing and strike. Set up a test on the putting green. It's the compass drill. We've got north, south, east, west. 5-6 feet. I'm just going to roll a few. What's good about this test is you're not hitting the same putt twice. You're using slopes as well. Two ball is an incredibly easy putter to line up. To the point you don't even need to put a line on your golf ball. It's become as famous, I think, as an answer. A spider. You don't say Odyssey two ball, you just say two ball. Oh, get there. It really was the first mallet I ever considered putting in the bag. I never did, but a lot of people used it to great effect. Maybe I should have put it in. Same test, but this time with the five. Now, because it's got the line on this putter, it's useful to line the ball up to that line. Oh, tied with the two ball. Very familiar feel off the face in these white hots and very consistent as well. My only bugbear with this, as much as I'm loving the throwback, is that Callaway have been talking for the past couple of years about AI technology being at the front of innovation. They've stepped back 20 years with this face because they said the feedback that they've got from players is that they've never felt anything like a white hot. So they're having to go backwards in order to fulfill players' needs. And price-wise, it's £269 for a Stroke Lab and it's £299 for the steel shaft, which is a lot of money for a piece of technology that existed 20 years ago. I wonder how much you can pick one of these up for secondhand. Grip options, You've got the grey DFX, which I'm trying out today. And then you've got an oversized model. And length of shaft, you've got 33 inch, 34 and 35. I've tried the 35 today, but normally have it a bit shorter. White hot putters. What's my thoughts? First of all, I preferred the two ball because there was less face rotation, which is obviously it's a touch more of a mallet than the number five, but there's lots of models for you to choose from. The face, it's a very, I can tell that's a white hot face. You know, it's not ultra soft, but it's ultra dependable and reliable. So half the Odyssey putters on tour at the moment still have this white hot face, which just shows that if the best still like it, why shouldn't Callaway and Odyssey go back to what the best players in the world like? They're the ones that are holding putts for money. So I would give these a go. If I was going to talk about the Stroke Lab, for an extra £50, I would put it in the bag, because there is a lot of research to say that this Stroke Lab shaft really does work. So pay that bit more. I know it's an expensive putter, but it's nostalgic, and hey, that's what I'm all into at the minute. So yeah, get me that two ball with the white hot and take me back 20 years to the good old days. So that was my review on the white hot Odyssey. You can read the written review on golfalot.com. Comment below, have you ever used a white hot face? Would you want to go back to it? Thanks very much for watching. Click the like button, the subscribe button, and I'll see you again next time.